strength and the power vested in me by the state of Washington, I now pronounce you husband and wife.